Cubs are going to be looking at him.